I don't know if anyone ever noticed before, but my teeth were getting pretty stained. I don't think I even noticed it. I used to smoke when I was younger, and I still drink coffee and tea, and I guess that's what's making my teeth kind of dull and yellowish. I didn't really think about it myself until I was in the ladies' room with my sister Megan, and we were laughing in the mirror, and I saw how white her teeth were, and how dark my teeth were getting. I asked her how she did it, and she said she had gotten her teeth done, so I asked how much it costs, and she says $1,500. Well, I'm sorry, I just can't afford that. So I was kind of bummed. I called my dentist to see if he could do anything, and the cheapest process he had was like $450. My dental insurance sucks, so it wouldn't cover it. Now I was getting worried that people would just notice my mouth, and I was getting really self-conscious. What if people were judging me by the color of my teeth? I never noticed how judgmental people are about teeth, but once I noticed it, I saw it was everywhere. If you have funky teeth, or God forbid, a missing tooth, it says all sorts of things about you, and people won't say anything, but they'll think it. On the other hand, I noticed more and more people with really nice white teeth. I think you'd be really surprised how many regular people are getting their teeth done. So I wasn't discouraged that I couldn't afford it myself. Then one night, I was watching CNN, and I saw a segment about teeth whitening. A famous dentist was talking about how you could really whiten your teeth at home. I looked online, and I found two products that actually had free trial offers, where you only had to pay for the shipping, so I decided to try both. Well, within a few days, I started seeing a major difference. The yellowing had definitely faded a lot. Within a few days later, my teeth were not only white, but they were also shinier than before. It's like they lost a whole coating of gunk. But this is the thing. People started complimenting me, asking whether I'd changed my hair or lost weight or gotten a tan. They couldn't figure it out. And my husband, Greg, just started kissing me more and more. We've always been close, but now he'll interrupt me while I'm talking just to give me a kiss. That's a new thing. I never realized that I wasn't receiving compliments about my appearance. I guess I just thought it was normal, but now I have people complimenting me on my face and my smile every week. And when my sister saw my new teeth, she was really impressed I had gotten them done for this price. So this experience has really opened my eyes. It's really nice to be able to laugh out loud without covering my mouth and knowing that my mouth looks great. I can be so much more relaxed. So I hope this doesn't sound too corny, but if you have any problem with the color of your teeth, I really recommend this experience.